don't really want to kill all of those guys. I just want to kill the mimic. And then explore the rest of the room. Or, you know, the door that is locked. Those guys give me really a hard time. By the way, are you a Arch Enemy fan? I think there's a band called Arch Enemy. What the fuck? This is the wrong way here. Where am I here? I'm totally super confused actually. Oh, stay the fuck away from me. I should actually use the bow here. Just they are super annoying to fight against. Yes, okay. Like I had one, I really liked one song of them, but I think that was the only song that I really liked that much. It was called, I think, Beast of Man. I heard it on a sampler. It was pretty cool. I would actually like to listen to it. It's a Swedish band, yeah. I'm just gonna kill him now. They're just too annoying. Let's just use the bow here, it's just super annoying. I can just pull one after the other. I actually have equipped it. Oh. Wow. It's a lot of delay actually. Oh, the song I mean is ridiculously old. I listened to it when I was like 16 or so. That's about 16 years ago, you know, a long time. Oh. I think now I can actually just kill or lure the mimic, maybe lure it here. It's maybe safer. Should be better actually. Following? Yeah, it comes. Is it really coming? Oh, it's not really coming. It lost me. No! Finally, it was pain. Yes. Titanite scale, okay. I think those are used for some special weapons. I thought it would be like the higher tier upgrade of the Twinkling Titanite, but I think it's just something different. Okay, and now I remember where the door was. I think I remember. Just kill them. Pretty easy. The bleeding weapon does like bleed after like two hits. It's so ridiculously broken. And the door that I'm. Ooh! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. So the door that I was actually looking for the whole time is actually to the left here. It's locked. Not sure what is there. Maybe there's a secret area that... There's a... Ooh.
Oh, there you are. I thought you'd all but forgotten me. How sweet.
Who are you?
Good to know that a skinny little heretic can still turn heads.
What? Who are you?
Hmm? Oh, you're not one of them, are you? Accept my apologies for mistaking you for one of those leeches. So, what business have you here? This is a land of monstrosities. And I am no exception. You're here to save me. But I'm guilty. A wretched child of the abyss. Is that something you can forgive?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, really? You are no ordinary man. Very well. Besides, I've grown tired of imprisonment. I am Carla. And I accept your proposal.
Carla? Oh, that's actually the NPC I was looking for the whole time. Like, she's the one that... she's the one that will finally accept those tomes that I found. I already have the... you mean the Dragon Slayer Greatbow, but I cannot use it. Because I would need one more strength and I'd rather, you know... Though it's a pretty cool PvP item, it's really fun. Maybe I will actually invest one strength, that's actually not too much, you know. One strength and four more into luck, I guess. Maybe a little bit into vitality. Three into luck and one into vitality seems solid for level 65. Wait. Let's just continue. I think there was no other... it's actually the wrong way. I think this will, these were all the doors here. And I could use the key for... I'm not sure, to be honest. Not too sure now. You mean the... where's the weapons? You mean the Dragon Rider bow, yes, but it's not good for me. It's a strength weapon, you know. And I'd rather use this one. It's better for me, since it scales with skill. It has much better range. Best range so far. 63 is pretty good. Basically, I'll just run here, there's a gargoyle, but just ignore that. Oh, he's maybe already dead and he does now just respawn. We go to this area here. You know. And then, there's the bonfire. Then go this way. Left there, very left there, you cannot really see it from there, this way, you know, then you would actually get the jailer's key at a certain point, so, but you can find it out yourself. I think it's not too difficult. There's a couple ways that you can go, but all lead to the jailer's key if you finally get there. Now finally, I will just go back to the filing shrine. The loading break. Actually gonna go to the restroom for a second. Okay, so now I can actually give the... It was back near the guy with the fire mace thingy. Lost 31 souls to get this bonfire. Now I actually found the, you know, the... it's so annoying that actually, you know, Greyrod actually died, I think. Like, I think you actually should tell Patches to where Greyrod is so you can actually save him, otherwise you will not be able to save him. Now she's finally here. So that means that... Wondering if these are all the NPCs that are possible.
Back again, I suppose. Oh my. This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, and now we have a scroll.
Okay, what would you get there? I don't even know. Maybe the soul spears or greatsword, I don't know. Never used any sorceries. You fall down the bridge. It's bad.
Come again.
Okay, now, and this woman finally should accept my tomes here.
As I said, I am Carla, and am grateful to you. Now, what shall we do?
So you found yourself a nice hole here.
The thing that might interest you is my sorcery. Although my dark arts are a detestable sort, that wouldn't interest you. Would it?
I didn't even watch what she asked to learn dark sorceries. Yeah, sure, why not?
You're a wicked one, aren't you? Very well. Humans are of the dark, and you are no different. Some may avert their eyes, but the truth remains the truth. Be careful, though. Few humans are privy to this knowledge. Let it be a secret, kept between you and I.
I can actually give her finally those tomes.
A pyromancy tome, have we? Quelana, Witch of Izalith. Well, this is a fascinating pyromancy. Very well. If this is your wish, I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once.
Hopefully this is not a bad decision. Maybe she will turn really evil. Which would be kind of cool, you know, so... If you give her the super strong tomes, she will turn evil and kill everyone. Now that would be really bad here. I don't want her to kill everyone.
Oh, another pyromancy tome, have we? And one that resonates with the dark. Yes, well suited to me. I may be a heretical sorcerer, but you bring me nothing but pyromancies. Fiendish little lad, you. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within land, and I am afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection...
15, 20. Okay, so basically you cannot use any of those pyromancies anyway. But still cool to, you know, see that those exist, even if you cannot use it.
There is one thing that you should know.
Okay. Still dead. Fucking turtle. Actually thought that he would get killed by the first or the second level from the beta, but that's the only thing that I actually saw. And it's 32 fucking intelligence. 30 intelligence. Fire whip 13 intelligence. 18 intelligence, Firestorm. Report. Charm the enemy, making them a temporary ally. 15, 20. Okay, so basically cannot use any of those pyromancers anyway. But still cool to, you know, see that those exist. Even if I cannot use it.
There is one thing that you should know.
Okay. He's still dead. Fucking turtle. I actually thought that he would get killed by someone, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure still. Yes, this is. I will not, you know. I spent something on vitality, endurance, I mean, vigor, not vitality, HP basically. Endurance, some vitality, some strength, mostly dexterity and some luck. So I will not use any intelligence spells with this character.
Ah, there I am.
I'm just curious. I actually never used any... the Chaos Storm, okay. I guess the Fire Storm is a little bit stronger than the Chaos Storm. And you know, you can still use some pyromancies without leveling up intelligence. Though you cannot use the acid cloud.
Do not be gone for long. What is it?
Yeah, like I said, I heard actually that your bleed slash poison damage will scale with luck, which is pretty good. So, you know, just gonna skill luck now since I mainly upgraded the. I'm using the scythe. This one is pretty good, a nice curved sword. Then I upgraded the gruel sword, I really like that. Where is it? Curved Gru sword is pretty good for poisoning. And I also upgraded the bandit's knife, which has pretty nice fast bleeding. You know, I tried to actually also upgrade the bloodlust sword, but it's almost impossible because you never find any twinkling titanites, which makes this pretty tough actually to actually upgrade somehow. Maybe I should actually have enough now.
Ah, tis good. What need?
To upgrade once more. I'm still missing two twinkling titanites. I accidentally upgraded another weapon that uses twinkling titanite.
Pretty, be careful.
Are you hollowed? Well, I'm not. I didn't use an ember. But I'm. Like, I did not do the turtle quest, so. I might look like I'm hollowed from the turtle, but it's just my character that looks like the sick, you know.
Ah. Gracious. Let the... I only hope these...
this one is new, right? Not sure actually. So versus Frostbite. And you finally can buy those Carthus Rogue. Rouge. I guess you pronounce it Carthus Rouge. Not sure. Ah, you get Carla's armor set here. That's pretty cool. If I would be a woman, would be maybe cool, but since this character is male, not that cool. But actually, you want to buy this one. I'm kind of curious how it looks. Might look pretty cool, actually. Let's try that.
Ashen one.
Yeah, the one looks actually pretty decent. So maybe if I buy the other pieces, might use it. So now I got everything here. I think the only thing that I can do now is fight the boss there. So I'm pretty sure I missed something in the... Like, I tried to explore all the other areas as well as I could, you know. I think I still missed some stuff here. Like, I remember there was a fire area. Yeah, it was in the... Where was that? It was in the area, I think it was in the demon ruins. There was an area that was full of fire and I could not enter it. And even the flesh sweat would not work, so... There's some items left. These are actually the only items that I can remember. That I did not, you know, pick up. Goggle. I'm just gonna run through here. Oh, there's a new item. Only Slayer Great Bow. Is that the Great Bow that you mean? Oh, maybe I don't even have to upgrade strength. Maybe that's a skill-based Great Bow. That would be pretty cool. Gonna run through here. Let's just see the bosses here. I guess it's a boss here. Yorg the Giant. I was expecting something else actually. Oh my god, the damage output is really good. Maybe he's weak to bleed, so I'm not sure. Wow, that's so confusing. I think this boss should be... should fight him without targeting him. Basically making the fight harder when you target him. But this damage output is really bad here. Oh fuck. Huh. Maybe the weapon is not the best. I don't have a good weapon actually. Get the sword at the throne. Oh, do you have to use a certain weapon versus him, which lowers his defense? Oh, my, that was lucky. By the way, Hannes, I actually found the... the pyromancy woman that would, you know, that would let you use the two tomes that the other guy would not like, would not accept there. storm ruler. Does not do damage at all. DPS is so bad, it's ridiculous. How am I supposed to kill this guy? Well, I can, but it takes forever. Okay, this has to be a trick, because this looks a little bit ridiculous. Maybe there's another sword here. Time throne. Oh, you cannot go there. Okay. You can still get hit. Okay. Maybe there's some helpful hints on the item description. Let's see. Greatsword with a broken blade, also known as the Giant Slayer, for the residual strength of Storm that brings giants to the knees. Yorm the Giant once held two of these, but gave one to the humans who doubted him, and left the other to a dear friend before facing his fate as a Lord of Cinder. Skill Storm King. Assume stance to impose sword with storm, most effective when facing giants. Okay, let's just try that. Okay. Okay. I should just level that up then. Good versus him. If you can level it up, I'm not sure. Let's just see. Looks pretty cool. This is gold. What?
Ah, how?
How much? I have 18 of those. Okay.
Ashen one.
So I can at least level it up to +3.
Jeez, what?
I need a Titanite scale for this one. Okay. I'm not gonna level it up. I don't wanna waste them. Now what do I do with the 8000? Because I just buy two large shards.
One.
I mean, after I kill the boss, something special must happen. Because otherwise... This is the last room that I could actually go to, I think. Just remove the bow, don't need it. Guys, super annoying. How are they hitting me? Freaking homing fireballs. Damage at all. Might as well use the bandit knife. Maybe I'm pressing the wrong button here. Oh. Zero damage. That's better damage, of course. Okay, there has to be something with the sword, otherwise it's ridiculous. something special now. It's not working. Oh, I think I know. You have to have full stamina. Oh, maybe not. Fuck. So I'm just gonna not watch the chat for the next 5 minutes until I found it out, because I don't want to spoil myself. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Found it. That's the one. Okay. Okay. It was just charging R2 the whole time. R2, you know. Oh. A lot of damage. It's ridiculous. I guess you have to find a space where you can do it in time. Ah, you don't, you can just... Okay, I see. You don't have to charge it like this. So easy. Go. white. Full charged. Oh my god, I'm so bad. No, I was too greedy. I thought I would just kill him before he would kill me. I thought, just attack here. He will not kill me. Okay, but that's super easy actually, if you know that. You should not vote for Yorm, you should vote for me. But you know he has no chance. Just because I played bad there. Could have easily killed him if I just not sucked so hard. Fuck you. Can actually charge the sword before I walk into the boss room. I guess that's not possible, not sure. These fireballs are so annoying. Cinders of a Lord. Okay, something happens here. Great cutscene.
Ah, unkindled one. The fire fades and awaits its one last lord. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Save his soul.
Who is that? Boss was a little bit... Wait. It's, I think, the only good boss fight so far. It was like the one versus... The one in Irithyll, the first boss was really good. Or really hard. All other boss fights are like, I don't know, like just tricky or way too easy. Where are we now? Oh, that's her. She was talking, but I don't want to go there yet. I have 36,000 souls because I know what's gonna happen here. So I'm just gonna go to the bonfire. Eventually die before I manage to get to the bonfire. did something change right now? Like, I'm not sure, was it like evening before, or did it, you know, did the time change? Like, does it look different now? I'm not sure. Cannot even, don't even know. It's just like when you, you know, like when in Bloodborne the time changes. Well, that's how I am. I know what the old lady will do. She will just turn into the dancing thing from the beta, you know. That's what she is. She's a demon, I think. I'm not sure actually, but...
Welcome.
What's the dark sigil?
Very well, then take nourishment.
Luck for the win.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Yeah, only in Dark Souls 3 so far, I think. Like in Dark Souls 1, if you would kill certain NPCs, it would be kinda bad, I think. Wait. I leveled up for.
Well, very well, then take not.
Oh, I had 36,000.
Farewell, Ashen One. May.
I just used the other one as well. This one.
Well, very then. Farewell, Ashen One.
25 luck, so
How
should start to see the Imbonness of luck come through.
Ashen One.
I actually thought that at a certain point it will just, you know, something would happen there, because you know that you could kill the lady and something would happen, because I saw that, or her friend talk about it, but I didn't want to do it, because I knew that at a certain point in the game there will be something, you know, that will hint you that you can do this, and something will then happen. Place bets on Dancer. Dancer's an easy boss. I already, you know, I remember some of his patterns from when I was watching the demo like 1 year ago, so we'll just kill him on the first try, I think. He gonna one shot. Dancer's one shotting me. Don't think so. I don't think so.
Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, a lord.
She died. See, I wouldn't take your items anyway. I knew it was a trap. I know that you can somehow get this armor and it looks really sick. If I want to beat him first, I have to be really patient, because I don't remember anything. Oh, it's fast. Faster than it looks walking. Also. It looks not too hard so far. I guess it gets a little bit harder on the second phase. Oh! This weapon has just shit range. Oh! AOE attack. Ah, dodged it. Okay, that was not the time to attack here. No, you're not gonna kill me now. This range is just ass of this weapon. Oh, now he's starting to dance. No. Heal. I cannot see anything! Lol, lucky me. I'm dead. No. No. There are fucking environmental things here. told me. I guess it's kind of hard to beat him on the first try. In the second phase, it's a little bit more tricky. Reminds me of the one reborn. Really? Why? Cannot see any, anything that would remind me of the one reborn. Rather would remind me of the wet nurse, but not really. He descends from above. Yeah, I see. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's really true, actually. You're right. Problem is, I don't really have a good weapon versus a boss like this. Because he's not weak to bleeding. And Scythe is not that strong, I think, versus him. God, getting raped before I even get to the boss. Music is kinda cool. It's not the typical, it's more like the mysterious music. This boss is weak to bleeding, really. I don't think he's weak to bleeding. If he's really weak to bleeding, then I can just use this weapon because it's pretty decent. But the range is just horrible. It's really weak to bleed. Right. Holy fuck. Stop that. I get dodged. It wouldn't work. Dodged around. I also don't like weapons that everyone uses, but this one is just very good for me, I think. We'll just use the amber here and cheat a little bit. I think it's much easier if you have like priestess ring. Couldn't even read what it said. I think something with faith. Well, let's use the amber when I actually, so I don't need to use the forest healing item. Definitely dodged there, it just doesn't come out somehow. The camera is screwing me totally over here. I think it was actually stuck in the corner. Handmaiden stagger? Huh, maybe that's later in the game. Okay. I think he's not that hard, but I mean on level 1, you know, if you really want to perfect his patterns, it's, guess, a little more tricky, but, you know, just kill him with a level 62 character shouldn't be too hard here. Fuck you again. Fuck you also again. So hard to hit with this knife. Oh, what's he gonna do? Okay, so you wanna basically stay close to him. Oh god, fuck. Don't kill me, no! heal? Why didn't that heal? Okay. What the f- What the fuck? The dodging in Dark Souls 3 is so strange. I dodged it, definitely. It wouldn't come out. Man. I don't know, right? Really, sometimes when I press O, it just doesn't feel like it works in Dark Souls 3 for me. Doing. Oh, he's killing me. Okay. Yeah, this attack will basically one-shot you. Okay. Uh-huh, interesting. So I don't want to use the bleeding bleeding essence for the weapon. Makes the fight a little bit too cheesy, I think. Already too strong for the fight, I think. No. 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 Okay. No! What the fuck? The fucking... Like it how it doesn't even hit. I rolled away! You're not supposed to kill me now. Well, I think I don't need to farm embers anyway. I have like 99 embers, and normally I never use them. I think I will just use them for this boss, because he does a little bit too much damage. Huh. I'm kind of curious what would happen if you would kill the lady, you know, in the beginning. Could you then just already go to wherever this place leads you? Basically skip the rest of the game, I guess. Nah, I guess that's not how it works. Like, this attack is almost impossible to dodge if you not just preemptively dodge it. Thank you. No. Okay. Now it starts off with this dancing motion. In the corner again, in the fucking corner. No! Oh, fuck me! This weapon has just the worst range ever. Yeah, combo is pretty sick. What the fuck, I rolled! You're not supposed to do this. You're not supposed to kill me. Like, this is maybe one of those attacks that ignores rolls, because I think there's some of those attacks. If you just roll, you will still get hit. Maybe I just roll a little bit too early. That's maybe the reason. And maybe you should always roll to the left side instead of to the right side, because you know when he tries to grab you and I roll there, that's actually where the hand goes to, so maybe that's the problem. Try to dodge through the attack. look very good, but yeah, the boss fight is actually pretty cool. One of the cooler boss fights in Dark Souls 3. Though I still think that, you know, technically, gameplay-wise, the one first boss in Irithyll, I don't remember his name, you know, the hard one, that's still the best sign. Those guys are fucking annoying outside. Fucking dodge when he tell you to dodge, dude, man. Heal, not even heal, because I didn't even equip that. You're almost dead. Get up! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! That somehow. No. Mm-hmm. dodged the second time there. I dodged also this attack, because I know you will do it. Yes. Hated to fight him when you're close to the wall. The camera is just spazzing off so hardcore. What? Dead. Well, the heal was for nothing. Heal again! Fuck. Losing to bad players in Hearthstone and then playing Dark Souls is kinda... kinda lowers down your patience. You always have to hit me, you know. No fucking bull fucking motherfucker. I was thinking you would do something else though. I was actually doing so well at the first try, and now I suck totally. It's typical Dark Souls. Like, the first try you somehow play really good, and then you just suck forever, and then you can finally beat him again. Like, I remembered when I was actually fighting Lawrence on New Game Plus, I beat him like once and I thought, oh, he's not too bad, it's easy. And then I said like, oh yeah, I will beat him on the first try, I guess. And then it took me like fucking 6 or 8 hours to beat him the second time. I've almost freaked out there. It was ridiculous. If I thought about respec, actually that's a good idea. Renulus, but... I'm not gonna do it now, just wanna kill the boss. I don't know, the tree boss is really easy. And this boss, you know, where the bonfire is, where I just came from, is also too easy. I mean, it's kinda cool, but still too easy. Then the Aldrich of the Deep is a terrible boss in my opinion, it's not fun to fight against. You always want to go to the pillow. Where are you? You will fuck up my camera. Oh no! Okay, dodging backwards is better here, it seems. No! Oh yes, God, thank you.
No!
I just hope my father is not next to the room, because there is this PC room, and he always complains why I'm screaming like a fucking retard. he's kind of really getting angry, always like, why, what the fuck, why are you always screaming like this? And I'm like, but he doesn't understand, you know, he really doesn't understand if I lose two bosses in Dark Souls, and if I lose two Hearthstone players in Hearthstone because of the game bugs out and it would not let me select the correct card, for example, you know. What the fuck? Do you see that I rolled and then he still got me? Okay, if I forgot what I said before, always roll to the left side so the grabbing attack will miss you. What's he gonna do? Grab a tank. Hey, your nickname is... I don't know how to call you. What's your real name? Maynard? It's way too long. No, I dodged there. Dodge again! Oh my god, that's ridiculous, come on. I don't know. No, the fucking grabbing attack. What the fuck, I cannot see what's going on. Oh no, it's the dancing, I have to get back now. Sorry, I'm so sorry. If the sword had just a better hitbox. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm dead. No, no. Stamina! No! No! No, I'm so stupid. Heal, heal, heal. Don't let yourself kill, die. I mean, I'm confused. Ouch. No! Heal. No, please don't kill me. Finally. Soul of the Dancer. Huh. Pretty cool boss fight. I like it. Where, how do I get there? Ah, okay. I think if you're good at this boss fight looks pretty cool, I think. You know, if you can really dodge him like perfectly and turn. Pretty cool boss fight. It's the blood of the old ones. If you said it like this, prepare for more. Okay, I'm actually gonna make a break now because my nerves, you know, I'm already my aggression level is at a good point where I should not continue now. Just curious, would you get the where? How would you get the boss armor? Because it looks pretty sick. Can you already buy it, or do you need to find a certain ash so you can buy it? I guess you need always the ash to be able to. Oh, there it is! Ha 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 ha! Looks pretty, pretty sick. Pretty sick.
Ashen One.
Okay, goodbye, sure Renulis. Bye bye. So maybe we can level up once more. Then I'm actually. Then touch Hignar. Just have a look at the armor set because I'm really curious.
Farewell, Ashen One. May.
Does it have a special effect actually? Where is it? What? There it is. This one looks actually pretty nice with the painting thing, armor. The Yeah, this one looks pretty sick. Pretty good armor set. Wow. Is there actually a boss? Wait, let's see what the... what you can do at the altar. Here.
Aha, that looks so.
Soul of the Dancer. Miracle, smoothing sunlight. Okay, super healing effect. But there has to be a weapon of the dancer, I think. Should be a weapon of the dancer. It's curved. Yes! Oh my god, yes! Ha ha ha. Definitely gonna take that. Wait, is there more? Just curious, just see if there's more or not. To make sure. Maybe there's even something better. Though I doubt it. There could be anything better. No.
Now, do not be away.
Dancer's Grace. Unleash the fury of both blades in a dancing spin motion and use strong attack to continue the performance until stamina is exhausted. This sword looks super sick. Stuck on the side of the road, what are you doing? Oh my god, look at this, this is ridiculous. Oh my god. Oh my god. People will hate this in PvP, I guess. Car broke down. Oh, that's bad. Guess, but what are you waiting for? For a service, you know, to pick you up, I guess, or. Oh my god, what does this sword need? Hopefully not Twinkling Titanite. If it needs Twinkling Titanite, I have to destroy my PS4 now, that's not that bad, but... That would suck. Can't even look. It's Titanite scale. Okay, I'm actually gonna use the Titanite scale for the sword. Magic fire. Oh, this thing scales actually with everything. This is basically a quality build weapon. Yeah, I had a girlfriend, she was always riding the car with super low in the red, and she was always telling me, "Ah, it's not, it's okay. We will get there anyway." And at a certain point, of course, you would just, you know, the car ran out of fuel, and then we would just end there. And then I asked her, "What now?" And she said, "Ah, that never happened to me before. It was the first time." It's So what's up? I'm actually gonna make a break now because wow, this is ridiculously expensive. Look at this, 2,800.
Pretty, be careful.
What? Why? What happened to my roll? What's going on? Huh? Did the weapon become heavier or what? What happened there? I don't understand what happens. Wouldn't I just roll normally before? What? Okay, now it's working again. Okay, anyway. So hope you enjoyed the stream. Maybe later.